Hey guys, it's Star Girl. I haven't made a video in a very long time. It's been like 3 months. And I've had a request or two to make another video. So, here it is. I've been very busy. I'm sorry about that. I've had a lot of homework, and anytime that I did have time, I was either really tired or in too much pain to sit in this chair. Because this is the only place in the room in the house that's clean enough to do a video, and this is not clean. So recently I went to the cardiologist for my heart skipping beats, and they said that they didn't see anything abnormal, that nothing, that I was like pretty much perfectly fine, other than the fact that when they did the squatting, the standing up test while checking my heart rate, that my heart sped up. That I might have been dehydrated. Other than that, I was fine. But as they wanted to capture my heart skipping a beat to see if it was my heart or if it was another problem such as my asthma. Yeah, I have asthma too. It's running induced asthma, so I don't see how that has to do anything about this. But anyway, anywho. Sorry, it's all tangled. They gave me a heart monitor. 48-hour heart monitor, and as you can see, the recording is complete. And what it is, it's three wires with hooks on them, or not hooks, but sort of like button tabs. And you'll get pads like these put on your chest in three places: one here, and then one over here. And that's my left side, if you guys can't tell. Okay, you guys can see my logo of my school. Anyway, so what you would do is after it's on you would just hook on tab like that, and then it would just sit like that, and you would hook this to your belt or something. And after 48 hours, you would return it, and you have to keep a journal, and every time that your heart skips a beat, you write it down. My heart did not skip a beat the first 24 hours, of course, because, you know, of course. But as for the next 48 hours, or next 24 hours, I should say, it did skip a beat, and it was at physical therapy, which was the first time it ever skipped a beat at physical therapy. I'll get there in a second to physical therapy. Yeah. So. So that's that about the heart rate. So now we just have to send it back in the mail. It should take about 1 to 2 weeks. I'm trying to talk fast. 1 to 2 weeks to get the results. Then I don't know if we have to go back there or if we have to call them for the results. Probably call them. Anyway, back to physical therapy. So physical therapy is usually on Monday and Wednesday, and it is very painful, and with random pains like my hip. Oh, sorry, I just made another video and failed, so I thought I already mentioned it. I get random pains such as in my hip recently. They have to like work with whatever pain I have that day, work through it. So if they have something planned, they'll have to totally reschedule what they have and just go with the flow, and they're doing a good job at that. And so if my hip's hurting, they'll really work well to try to make it better. And apparently they think I strained it in my sleep. Of course, strained it in my sleep. Of all things, that's what I do it. That's what I would do. My voice is very, not my voice, my throat's really dry. Oh yeah, we're getting my room painted, sorry. So that's physical therapy. In April, every Monday, I have group counseling. Yay! No offense to those adults out there who host group counseling, or that's not the right word, but yes. But I'm 14. I don't want to go to group counseling. But I repeat myself a lot. Sorry. Okay, so the group counseling should be fun. Not anyway, it's on Mondays, and it would be when my physical therapy would take place at the same time. So we have to reschedule everything. So now it's on my physical therapy for my everywhere is Tuesday and Wednesday. What a joy. My Tuesdays were my break. I ate a Jolly Rancher. And then I have another month with my wrist. They just added it. And so now we have to reschedule that. And now I'm going to go in school late for my wrist. Yeah. So at 7 o'clock my wrist will be, but school starts at 7:45. It usually ends at 8, so I'll probably get in school at like 8:15-ish. Take her, add a few minutes. And that's exactly when school is starting. Then Thursdays for my wrist will stay the same. That's all for physical therapy. My pain, I guess I'll talk about that. I haven't written much more in my journal. I don't remember exactly the last thing I told you guys. I haven't picked it up in a long time. Oh gosh, it's hard not to say ums.